Hello, I am Neet, and today I'm going to show you how to make a lolly stick blizzard. So the supplies you will need are 4 pipe cleaners, a lolly stick, colored pens, sticky tape, glue, and googly eyes. So let's get started. First, you would need your lolly stick and bend the pipe cleaners. Put it on the lolly stick. Take out the tape. Put some tape on it. Next, do the same with the first one. Take your tongue, roll it, and take it out. It'll be curly. And then put it. Place it, then stick it. Do the same with your tail. Your googly eyes. Here's one. The second one. Then you can do patterns. Any type of patterns you want. Your lolly stick blizzard should be looking like this. Please subscribe to my channel right here down below, and please comment on my video. Bye.